Hello friends, I'm Naishik from Blocktwit.com, and today in this video I'll teach you how to add a digital wallet system on your website for absolutely free. Now in this video you'll learn how to allow your customers to store their money in a digital wallet on your website. The customers can use the wallet money for purchasing products from the store. The customers can add money to their wallet using various payment methods which are set by the admin like PayPal, Stripe, etc. The website admin or the owner can set cashback rules according to cart price or product. The customers will receive their cashback amount in their wallet money. The admin can also process refund to customer wallet. So with this, the customer won't have to fill in the payment details every single time. They can simply log in and pay for products using the wallet money. So basically in this video, you'll learn how to add wallet system to your website, how to enable and set cashback reward program, how to enable your customers to top up, recharge or add money to their wallet, and many more things. Alright guys, so without any further ado, let's get started. So to do that, first of all, you have to come back to your dashboard. If you don't know how to come back to your dashboard or how to go to your WordPress dashboard, you can simply type in your website name, put a /wp-admin. Now for this video, we'll be using this website. Now the website that you see, this is an e-commerce website. Now by the way, if you want to learn how to create an e-commerce website for absolutely free, using free theme, free plugins, free page builder, everything is free. So the website that you see on your screen, this is a website which is created using only free resources, a complete professional, beautiful e-commerce website. So if you want to create a website like this using only free resources, you can go to my channel, YouTube channel. You'll see those videos over here. Or what you can do is you can simply go to YouTube and search for Naishik e-commerce or WooCommerce videos. You will see those videos. Now I would recommend you to watch this video, how to create a free e-commerce website with WordPress online store 2019. This video that you see on your screen. Okay. So if you just wanted to create a free e-commerce website, make sure to watch that video. Now when you come back to your dashboard, you have to add a new plugin. So to do that, we have to hover over plugins and click on add new. Now over here, search for wallet. You should see this result as the first result, Terra Wallet for WooCommerce. This is by WC Beginner, and as you can see, this has got 10,000 plus active installations and a great rating. More than 100 people rated it as 5-star plugin, and this was updated just 3 days ago. So you can simply click on this button, install now. Now whenever you install a plugin on your website, you should always see these statistics, these details. How many active installations, what is the rating of the plugin, when was this last updated, and is it compatible with your version of WordPress. Now as you can see here, everything is positive, so we can simply activate this plugin. Now once the plugin is activated, you will see at the left hand side one new icon is added, one new option is added, Terra Wallet. Now what we want to do is, if you go back to your website and if you refresh it, you'll see this will also add this wallet thing in your website, as you can see, and you can decide where do you want to display this wallet icon and wallet thing. Now let's come back to our dashboard and let's see the settings related to this option. So first of all, if you click on this option, or if you hover over Terra Wallet and click on Terra Wallet, you'll see first of all the different users or customers or shops, whatever you're using, and you can manually add some money in their account. For example, as you can see in this account, Naishik, we have added this $1,000. You can simply click on this gear icon and you can add or deduct any money from their account. Now by default, this person has around $1,000 in his wallet. If I want, I can simply add $500 from here. If you want, you can debit some amount, but we want to add some amount. If you debit some amount, this amount will be deducted from his wallet, but I want to add this amount. So I'll select credit, click on save changes. Now, as you can see, the remaining balance is increased to $1,500. This is the manual way of doing it. Now under Terra Wallet, you'll see the second option is actions. Let's click on that. Now this is one of the most important options. So here what we are doing is, for every new registration or for every new WooCommerce product review or daily visits or referrals, we are giving them some money in the wallet. So we are adding some wallet money in their account. For example, whenever a person registers to your website, you can give them some money in their wallet. For example, you can just click on setup. First, we have to enable this option. So click on this option, enable, and whatever amount. For example, if you have set dollars, you can type in $10, click on save changes. Now, this is very common thing. If you go to any e-commerce website, for example, I just purchased this Adidas shoes, and here also when you scroll down, you will see this option that when you sign up, you will get 15% off, as you can see. So similarly, what we have done, we have also done the same thing. If you sign up, you will get $10 in your account, and you can use that $10 to purchase on our website. Now here the benefit is that we are not actually, you know, transferring $10 in their bank account or anything like that. We are just adding this 10, you know, digit in their wallet, which is nothing for us. And by doing this, we are also motivating the person to make a purchase on the website. So very useful thing. Similarly, if you go, there are some more actions. I think this is also a very important one, referrals. So by default, what happens is a person can refer your website to different people. And if they sign up, you can give them some money or some credit. For example, if you enable this thing, referral visitors, and you can set some limits. For example, if you want to give them $10, but for that, they will have to add, maybe 100 or 10 different referrals per month. So they'll get $10 in their account, in their wallet account. Okay, so you can do that as well. Now here you have to notice that there are two options, referral visitors and referral signups. I think visitors is not a very good option. So I would recommend you to disable this option. Just type in 0 over here. I would recommend you to use this option, referral signup. So whenever a customer generates more signup, we can give them some credit. So this is how it works. Now if you enable this thing and click on save changes, for example, here, as you can see, the setting is $10 a person will get if they refer 10 people. Like when 10 people will use this customer's link to sign up on your website, they will get $10. And you can also select the referral format, whether you want their username as the referral ID. So we'll just click on save changes for now. Let me first show you what happens when you enable this option. So if you go back to your account, and if the customer clicks on my account, they will see a new option over here, my wallet. And when they click on my wallet, they will see these referrals. They can click on referrals, and as you can see, they can use this link and they can promote your website. And when they get 10 different sign up with this link, they will get $10 in their wallet. So this is how it works. I think very important and very useful way of promoting your website. Now again, let's come back to actions, and there are more options as well. As you can see, this is also a very good option, I think. WooCommerce product review. So whenever a person leaves a review for a product, they can also get maybe $1 or $2 in their wallet, or $10 or $5, whatever amount you want. Okay, so this is also a very good setting. Now let's see some more options related to this wallet. So let's click on settings under Terra wallet. Now here what you can do is you can also enable person to top up their wallet. For example, if they want to add $100 or 100 points in their wallet, they can purchase that. So for that, what we'll do is we'll enter, you can name the product anything. So for by default, it is named wallet top up. So you can just change this to recharge wallet, anything you want. You can also set a product image, when not very important, but you can do that as well. Now, whether this product is taxable or not, we'll select none. And you have to select a minimum top up account and a maximum top up account. And where do you want to display this wallet? So as you can see, I'm displaying this on main menu. Now it will automatically generate or see what all menus you have created on your website, and it will give you those options. So this is the main menu, as you can see, and this at the top, this is the top menu. So if I select top menu as well, and if I go ahead and click on save changes, now this icon will also be displayed in the top menu. Let's see. Now, as you can see, it is also displaying in top menu over here and in the main menu at the right hand side. So you can do these settings as well. Now, when you scroll down, you'll see some more options like auto deduct wallet balance for partial payment. So you can enable partial payments. For example, if the customer is purchasing a product which is $500, and if the customer has maybe $200 in their wallet, they can make the payment, and what happens is that $200 will be deducted and person has to pay $300 from their credit card or debit card. Okay, so that is what it does. Now, do you want to allow wallet transfer, which means that one user can transfer their wallet money to another user? So if you wanna allow that, you can tick mark this thing. You can set a minimum transfer amount, and whether you want to charge some percentage on that, some commission kind of thing on that. For example, if you want to charge a 10% or 2% on that, so if a person transfers 10 points or 10 wallet money to a different user, a 2% will be deducted from that. Now at the bottom, it will display all the payment gateways that is enabled on your website. For example, in the WooCommerce settings, whatever payment gateways you have enabled, whether it's PayPal, Stripe, whatever payment gateway you have enabled, it will display those payment gateways over here at the bottom. And you can select which payment gateways they can use to add money in their wallet. You should not be selecting cash on delivery for sure. Just click on save changes. Now what they can do is, let's see what they can do is, for if you come back to my account and if you refresh it, now they will always see this option wallet top up. They can click on this option. Now they can top up some amount. For example, if this person wants to add maybe $50 in their wallet, they can click on add. They will be redirected to the checkout page. And now as you can see, we don't get cash on delivery options because we have disabled that. We get PayPal Adaptive and PayPal Checkout. Now the person can pay this $50 through PayPal, and this $50 will be added in his account, in his wallet amount. So this is how it works. Now let's move on to some other settings. So click on credit options. Now you can enable some cashback reward program on your store. So if you're not do that, simply tick mark this thing. Now process cashback. So what all order type do you want to process cashbacks on? I would recommend you to select only completed and processing. Don't select on hold or pending payment, which means cashbacks can be applied on only orders that are completed. Now what should be your cashback rule, cart wise or product wise? So cashback on cart product or cart price or product price, you can select that. And what percentage or fixed amount do you want to give them cashback? If you select fixed and if you type in 10, they will get $10 as cashback. If you select percentage and 10, they will get 10% cashback amount. And you can also select a minimum and maximum cashback amount. So if you want to give minimum and maximum of just $10 or maybe $10 to $100 of cashback, you can select this option as well. Now click on save changes. Now you can also charge customers when they add balance to their wallet. So you can tick mark this thing and you can charge whatever money you want. For example, you can select percentage. If they are adding money in their wallet through PayPal, for example, if you wanna charge them 5%, you can just type in 5% over here and click on save changes. Alright guys, so this is how it works. Now we have already seen that a person can simply, you know, add this amount. If you refresh this page, let's see. Now as you can see, a person can simply add this amount in their wallet. Now what you have to do is you have to go back to your WooCommerce settings. So you can simply hover over WooCommerce, click on settings. Now click on payments. And here make sure this thing is enabled, wallet. Okay, make sure this thing is enabled. You can click on manage and you can enable it from here. Just tick mark this option. Make sure this thing is tick mark. Now what this will do is, for example, let me first remove this product from the cart. Now if a customer wants, they can also make payment for a product using their wallet balance. For example, I have $1,500 in my wallet. If I want to purchase maybe this product, I can select this product. Click on add to cart. Now let's view the cart. Now if I click on proceed to checkout, I can fill in all my information over here. Now when I go at the bottom, as you can see, we also get an option wallet payment. So I can pay this amount, $200 or whatever the amount was, using my wallet payment, and it will always display your current balance and I can place an order with that. And if you scroll up, you'll also see this option. Upon placing this order, a cashback of $20 will be credited to your wallet because we are giving 10% cashback. So all these things are working. Let's place this order. Click on place order. Now, as you can see, the order is successfully placed. Now we have the order number, date and everything. All the different options are available. And now our wallet money is deducted to $1,260. So let's click on that. Okay, now you will see all the details, what was your order and everything. So we have this balance and we had made this purchase. For this, we paid $260, $200 for the product price and $60 was the shipping cost. And we got this wallet cashback of $20. So this is how it works. Alright guys, so this is it for this video. I hope this video was helpful. Now there is also a premium version of this wallet available with some more features. So if you want that, you can simply open a new tab and type in blogdude.com/woowallet. Now this is the plugin. As you can see, WooCommerce wallet system plugin. and this is also, I guess, made by the same developer. Now this has some more features. You can get notification, wallet to wallet transfer, many different options available in this, because obviously you're paying for this thing, but this is the perfect free option that you can add wallet in your website. So I hope this video was helpful. I hope you learned something new in this video. If you find this video helpful, give a thumbs up to this video and share it with your friends on Facebook and Twitter. I would really appreciate if you do that. Now make sure to subscribe to the channel, because I have many more useful videos coming in the future. So if you don't want to miss that, make sure to subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon so that whenever a new video is uploaded, you get notified. Alright guys, so again, thanks a lot for watching this video. See you in the next one.